this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Yo, welcome back to my channel, and it's time for One Sword Dominated Chapter 309. Thanks to Patria Chen's intervention, the problem between Lan Yu and Ye Xuan ended peacefully. After that, Patria Chen asked Master Yue Fei to stay behind because there was still something to discuss. But Master Yue Fei wants to leave and handed everything over to Patria Chen. After Master Yue Fei left, Patria Chen asked to Elder Zhang Xuan, who could possibly targeting Zhang Jianshek. Because Carrion Kopsek never had enmity with Zhang Jianshek, so there is be someone behind the scenes. Elder Zhang Xuan thinks it might be the World Guardian Alliance. But however, the World Guardian Alliance also has no hatred with the Zhang Jianshek. Patria Chen disagrees that the Guardian Alliance has no hatred to the Zhang Jianshek, because 1000 years ago, the Patriarch of the Zhang Jianshek personally killed the Lord of the World Guardian Alliance. Elder Zhang Xuan was curious. Why did they eat now, even though it had been thousands of years? Patria Chen then realized that there was a problem with Wan Yu Island. So Patria Chen then invited Elder Zhang Xuan to go to Wan Yu Island, and the two of them very surprised when arrived at there, because the entire Wan Yu Island already disappeared. In the Yunchen Speak Inner Hall, Ye Xuan's understanding of instant earthquake deepened. Master Yue Fei and Patria Chen were amazed. For in the past 20 years, there was not a single disciple who could understand instant earthquake perfectly. They felt that Ye Xuan was an extraordinary talent. The next day, at the foot of the mountain, there was a young man who again claimed to be Ye Xuan and wants to challenge the younger generation of the Zhang Jianshek. Chen Yun of Zhendao Pack Peaks came forward first to accept Fake Ye Xuan's challenge. Fake Ye Xuan gave Chen Yun the opportunity to attack first. Chen Yun then attacks Fake Ye Xuan with his flying sword technique. However, Fake Ye Xuan can easily dodge the attack. In fact, Fake Ye Xuan counter-attack by throwing the stone alliance statue next to him with incredible speed to Chen Yun. This put Chen Yun on the defensive, and although Chen Yun managed to avoid the stone alliance statue, the broken stone hits Chen Yun's chest and making him up out of the blood. I'm here only 'cause I'm aware with you is better than all alone.
things go. Time ain't ever been on our side, so between now until we go home. Oh, 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 say what you're dying to say. Oh, 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 tonight we're stars, but we'll fade away. Oh, go on and light me up. Oh, go on and light me up while we're golden. Come on and light me up. Oh, come on and light me up before we come down.
Bye.